and welcome to DocFlex's Health Minute. A study by researchers from the University College of London has shown that the oligoadenylate synthetase 1 gene is a risk factor for Alzheimer's disease and COVID-19 severity. The gene contributes to the risk of diseases by enriching in transcriptional network expressed by microglia. The Maharashtra government has commenced a special vaccination drive called Mission Kavach Kundal from October 8 to 14. The target is to inoculate 15 lakh people every day. The mission is being undertaken since the centre has set a target to inoculate 100 crore people by October 15. According to a study done by a team from the University of Pennsylvania School of Dental Medicine and Perelman School of Medicine, functional nerves can be reclone using commercially available scaffolds to guide nerve growth. These scaffolds are infused with growth factors and other cells that support regeneration. Our 8th anniversary celebration continues. Here's your chance to learn more about sleep medicine, a rapidly evolving medical specialty, in an exclusive Master Series panel discussion where experts will provide their insights on essentials of sleep medicine on 11th October 2021, 3 p.m. onwards. The Union Health Minister has launched the Green Ribbon Initiative for raising awareness about mental health during the Mental Health Awareness Week. Green ribbons will be shared among officials to raise awareness about the mental health stigmas. How can mental health awareness be raised among people using various strategies? Let us know your views by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of DocFlex's, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy DocFlexing!